It's time for another round of stupid apps we love. Seeking ultimate revenge? iPew is an augmented reality app that lets you annihilate virtually anything in sight without consequences. Choose your weapon of choice, laser, gun, missiles, or flamethrower. Aim your iPhone at your target and tap the screen to fire. While we wish iPew could take photos or video, for a buck, we just can't get enough of the app. Just when you thought the vampire craze was over, I Am Vampire lets you channel your favorite Twilight characters, adjust the eye guides, then pick a vampy eye color. Now add some fangs. The app lets you adjust their size and angle them to perfection. When you're done, the app generates your vampire. Of course, you're not a real vampire until you sparkle. When you're done, you can share your new look on Facebook and Twitter. For a buck, it's good fun. Bring the party with you with iPartyCam. Just launch iPartyCam, tap record, and shoot video using the rear camera. The app will strobe the camera flash. Whoa! In settings, you can change the music, adjust strobe frequency, and even add a disco ball. When you're done recording, you can make all your friends think you're at a hopping nightclub. Did we mention iPartyCam is free? Finally, no photo is complete without a double rainbow. There are a few apps that pay homage to the classic viral video, Double Rainbow Guy.
Double rainbow, oh my god.
But we picked one that's free. The idea is simple. Take a photo and a beautiful double rainbow appears. Full on.
Full rainbow.
When you're done, you can share away. So blow things up with iPew, become a Twilight Saga cast member with I Am Vampire, party anywhere with iPartyCam, and share the rainbow with Double Rainbow AR.